connect to the net, right?
Hey, break 100 for me?
Whatever. I'm ready. You ready?
Why do I feel anything?
Are you okay? Don't you take a vow against chipping implants?
Of course we do. You think I did this to myself? I apologize, I cannot bow in greeting. I am still adjusting to my situation.
Hold on. Somebody forced you?
Not just me. My brother, too. They drugged us. Desecrated my body. And all the while, they mocked me. How can you do this to a fellow human being and still mock them?
How about your brother? He's still with them?
Yes. I was first. Then they were trying to decide how to modify him. You look like someone who can reason with these people. I beg you, please, help my brother. I only hope it is not too late. I do not wish for him to end up like I have.
Chrome-sucking psychos. Hey, your brother's getting ill.
I do not know how to thank you. They're keeping him in a shop just north of here. You shall find it next to the road along the docks.
How poetic. A monk in distress. They should include this in your epic. What are you gonna do? Cross your legs and meditate till they drop dead?
Wish you'd drop dead.
Get this! Oh, man, monks! You stole
So this is what we're keeping our fellow brother.
Do not do this! The implantation is against my beliefs. Please! I do not want them. Just be right here.
Calm down. It's over now. I'm not with them.
So, what are you doing here? What happened?
Was walking by and caught some lame jokes about metal monks. Think about Maelstrom. They're never just joking. The truths that your brother sent me. He didn't want the same thing to happen to you.
Thank you for coming to my rescue. But my life is not worth the death of others. One good deed does not justify the suffering you have sown. You have committed evil in its purest form.
I liked your brother more. Your brother's waiting for you. Not far from here.
First, I must catch my breath. And then I shall go. It is him who shall need saving now.
Who knew monks were ungrateful little brats? Maybe you should apologize for saving this Gannic ass, too. Tired of assholes saying there are good and bad people in this world. There are only good choices and shitty ones. Must have made a good one, because why else would karma leave all this sweet gear just ripe for the picking?
I like where you're going with this.
Thank you.
Murphy.
How's things with Max?
Not easy.
Be surprised if it were. Guess he didn't like what you've become, huh?
I didn't used to like certain things either. Still don't like them. But I learned how to swallow them.
What's he gonna do now?
Don't think even he knows that.
Wanted to tell me something?
Just that I'm truly floored by your dedication. You didn't kill a single cyber psycho. I know how much easier and simpler it can be to take a life rather than save one. Really, V, nice work. Some of the cyberpsychotic have started therapy. Even if they can't be saved, at least maybe we'll learn more about the disease. Because I refuse to believe it's just some kind of cyberware overload. Who knows? Maybe I'll learn enough to write a piece on it. But anyway, the reward is yours.
Thanks.
Shining armor.
My damsel in distress.
What now?
Belong to you, or rather, not only to you.
Wait, where's Brendan?
They just came and took him, just like that! They said they had to re-evaluate part of his code. I tried stopping them, told him he was my best friend. They looked at me like I was crazy.
If they just talked to him, they would have realized Brendan isn't your typical schism.
I knew it couldn't have just been me. He's like a real person. They took him to a maintenance point. One of them must have felt sorry for me or something. He gave me his card. Bring him back, please. I can't do this without him.
Somebody pinch me. How can I help ya?
Your place. What is it exactly?
Welcome to your local SoftSys service point. Give new life to old tech.
You fix equipment? Seriously? People actually do that instead of buying new?
With the amount of customers we get, find myself asking the same question day after day.
Here to see Brendan. Guess somebody brought him here.
What Brendan's that again?
Seriously? When your energy is low, grab a drink to go, go, go! Or however it is.
Ah, that schism they brought in. He really does have some of the catchiest slogans, don't he? But hey, look, I can't let you back there. Can't afford to have to break something even worse.
Got no idea what you're tinkering with. Brendan's unique, damn near miracle of science. Bet the bank you've never come across a machine with that kind of cognitive matrix. For an AI to exist in such a small...
all right, Jesus, you know your stuff. Trust you won't break nothing. Go check on your little miracle while its firmware gets updated.
He's getting updated?
Well, I'll be darned. What a pleasant surprise. You came to say your final goodbyes?
What do you mean? You're not getting scrapped, are you? You were making bank.
Thanks for the compliment, but I guess that's the problem. Seems like I was unfair competition in the SCSM market. They're updating my system as we speak. to make me sound less like a real person. My boss really didn't like that. I reportedly creeped customers out. Stupid Brendan. Why did I say stuff they didn't want to hear about themselves? If somebody wants a therapy session, they go to a psych doc. Not a soda machine.
I suspected as much. You're not actually an AI, are you? At least not anywhere close to an AGI. The processing power required to handle an AI with the capacity for free will? Your processor just isn't big enough.
And you'd be correct. Say, you must be a pretty good techie.
Your code monkey deserves a prize. Best combo emulating algorithm I've ever interacted with. Almost had me fooled.
You seem slightly disillusioned.
Well, who else could say their friend was a schism? It's almost crazy enough to be beautiful.
Looks like the update'll soon be complete. Tell Theo that I'll miss her. You thought I'd be sad, didn't you? As if I really was a sentient being. A real person? I'll tell you my last joke in the voice of a dying hero. What else can you do but laugh in the face of death? Ha! So, how about it?
You know what? Go for it. I could learn to laugh like that too.
Don't get all mushy on me now, V. You have to keep living. Tell Theo that she's stronger than she thinks.
Don't worry, Brendan. I'll tell her.
Hey, V, where was Johnny Silverhand when the bomb at Arasaka Tower went off?
Don't know. Where?
All over the place. Literally. Software update installed successfully.
Goodbye, Brendan. I'll miss you.
So, did you find him? Where is he? Is he coming back?
I got there too late. They updated his system.
Is that bad news?
The Brendan you knew is gone. They replaced him with some generic AI that's gonna be in every schism. He told me to tell you that he'll miss you.
Fuck! Oh. I mean, thanks. Damn it. Stupid robot was the best thing to happen to me in months. You know, Brendan got me out of a really dark place. Doesn't matter who or what he really was.
I'm gonna miss him too.
You're here. That's Nova. Get in. Take you for a ride. As soon as I saw you that time, I thought to myself, those are some balls on that one. And I definitely need someone with a pair for this job.
Never mind the testicles. Tell him to keep those hands at 10 and 2. Always wound up in a ditch whenever Carrie drove.
So, what good'll my balls do us today?
V, some people in this town, they've gone completely whacked. You're gonna help me set things right in this shithole we call home.
Uh-huh. How's that exactly?
Yeah, there's this little girl group. Us cracks, right? Three birds from Japan. Laser pop scop. Yeah, big over in Asia. I mean, who is it? Now they signed some deal for an NUS tour. Wanna promote it with a cover of my song. Can you believe that? Not about to let them play me like that.
Right. So, what's the plan?
The truck with the Us Cracks kid will be coming this way. Got a tip. We do it old style, like last century. We blow the fucker up. No gear. Those bitches will have to cancel concerts.
Carrie solving his own problems. Used to just send in an army of lawyers. They made it all disappear while he tanned his bare ass by the pool. Must be some fuckery indeed.
Be there in a sec. Here we are. Trunk, grab what's in there.
You got it.
You know, they killed Ivy Coma right here, in this very spot. DJ, cloaked AV followed her limo. Almost nothing left of her afterwards, or a limo. Turned out later she wasn't the target. Some biotechnica suit busy eating her out when the bullets started flying. Found the bodies just like that. Lay it out here. Hide. Quick.
Now
we wait.
Automated modules, hollow spikes for better control of the vehicle. Standard issue police tech. Nades too. Where'd you get them?
Same place you get designer drugs. The latest still patent pending Audiovox and fresh Ubaris.
Black market?
Nah. Fans. There she is, right on the dot. I take the driver, you get his side shoe. We want him out of the truck.
Sure, you two, whacked? The hell was that?
Out of the truck, on the ground, hands where I can see him.
Get out, ground, now.
Hey man, listen.
On the ground, I said.
Man, lose the iron. Let's talk it out.
Not a word. All be over soon.
Ugh, fucking hell.
Access guard! Grab it!
Quit squirming.
Off the back.
And no gonk moves.
What's inside?
Your lucky day, Kerr. Crates and crates of nothing but gear. Got your mixers, speakers, drums, cables by the mile.
Hell yeah, we got a hit. Right, gents. Now, run along and don't look back. I said, Delta the fuck off. Now for the grand finale. Want this set to be a smoldering puddle of chrome and plastic when we're done.
Ah, new signature move.
Mm-hmm, you got it. So don't miss. Yeah! Good working with you, V.
Fuck me, Carrie. Meaning it's just a truck of toys for some plastic Japanese dolls. Might as well blow up a cotton candy stand. But still a big step forward. I hardly recognize the bastard.
Burning real nice. I'll grant you that. Thing is, I mean, what's it actually get you?
Those little bitches think they can make it big on my song. They got another thing coming. You even know what I had to sacrifice to get where I am? The price I paid for success? And those 10 any whores want to clip my tune and expect me to just let them? Fucking pig ignorant hacks.
Yeah, success. Always a sore spot of cares. See, nothing's changed.
That is how you do biz in Night City. Respect, Care.
You get me. Finally. Thanks. Cops! It's Delta. You try. Get him off our ass.
Thank you.
pick his car, and if they know you, they give you the Gannic stuff. Come on, my treat.
Wow. Coffee with a rock star? Now why not? First time for everything.
When Samurai started out, we spent every penny we had on guitars, strings, you know.
I could kill for a pack of Morleys.
You said your mom had you covered for smokes. I mean, she does, but, well, you know, ever since she stopped working, she's been having these attacks of, like, extreme fatigue. Sometimes she sleeps 2 days straight.
Hey, Rachel!
Good morning.
Know this dump. Know that smell. But how?
Hello? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, had almost nothing left over for food. But we still went across the street every day, right to Caliente. Stuffed our faces, down Joe by the gallon. Johnny said we were so hungry and high we would have eaten the cardboard boxes out from under the bums outside. Of course he was wrong.
The usual, Mr. Eurodyne?
Mm-hmm. Double espresso, Jamaican blend, nothing else, no sugar.
You got it. And for you?
What he's having.
Great. Be right back with it.
Whew! Shit! Just coming down now.
Whew!
Fucking awesome. Last time I felt like this was back in Memphis. Last tour, last concert, vibes from the crowd, me on stage. Oh, fuck. Just thought about those Us Cracks cunts again. You think we got them?
Tell you this much. If they don't back out now, give me a call. We'll convince them another way.
Thanks. Hope they're off my sonar now, because if not... Shit. Last thing I want is Johnny to have been right all along.
What's Johnny got to do with any of this?
Well, Johnny accused me of leaving Samurai for money and fame.
But that's not true.
No, no, it's true. Won't lie. But he also said I'd be putting myself on a corp leash.
And that's not something you'll admit to.
The Us Cracks thing. What if I'm a product just like those dolls? Drowning in dirty money instead of swimming in it.
Johnny's dead.
So they say.
You're alive. Decide whose truth matters to you more. Yours or someone else's?
That a trick question?
Only if you don't have the nads to answer it honestly.
Yeah, better be going. Thanks for, you know.
Don't mention it.
We'll be right back. Thank you.